10 English idioms with the word water from espressoenglish.net. Number 1. A fish out of water. If you feel like a fish out of water, it means you feel uncomfortable, like you don't belong in a particular situation. For example, I don't have any experience working with kids, so I felt like a fish out of water when I had to teach a class of 6-year-olds. Number 2. Come hell or high water. If you say you will do something come hell or high water, it means you will definitely do it, no matter what difficulties appear. For example, I am going to run a marathon this year, come hell or high water. Warning: the word hell can be offensive. In professional situations, use the expression no matter what instead. For example, I am going to run a marathon this year, no matter what. Number 3. In deep water means in a difficult situation, especially one that is beyond the level of your abilities, or in trouble. For example, a number of customers have taken legal action against our company. We're really in deep water now. Number 4. In hot water. This means in trouble, usually when somebody will be angry at you or you will be punished. For example, Jason borrowed his dad's watch and then lost it. He's going to be in hot water when his father finds out. Number 5. Dead in the water. This expression means a project or process is stopped without any chance for success or progress. For example, unfortunately, the after-school theater program is dead in the water. There's no space available in the building to hold the classes. Number 6. Not hold water. If a statement or belief doesn't hold water, it means it has some flaws and is probably not completely true or correct. For example, his argument just doesn't hold water. It's all based on emotions, not on facts. Number 7. Test the waters. If you test the waters, you are trying to discover a little more about a situation before you go ahead and become very involved. For example, before I decided to become a full-time photographer, I tested the waters by doing a few projects to see if I'd enjoy the work. Number 8. Keep your head above water. This expression means trying very hard to survive financially, or when you are barely able to handle a lot of work, which is almost too much. For example, my boss gives me so much to do that I have to work weekends just to keep my head above water. Number 9. A watering hole. This expression literally means a small area of water where animals go to drink, but it is also a slang term for a bar. For example, if you're looking to have some fun, O'Reilly's is the best watering hole in town. Number 10. Water under the bridge. This expression refers to something that has happened in the past and can't be changed, so there's no point worrying about it. For example, 10 years from now, all the little problems you're having today will just be water under the bridge. To learn more idiomatic expressions, take the English Idioms course, available at espressoenglish.net. You'll discover English idioms in context and practice them with exercises. Visit espressoenglish.net to take the Idioms course.